Police say ran naked from a seven-car crash he caused on I-71 is now behind bars. Troopers arrested Tracy Martin today at the hospital and took him to the Hamilton County Jail. The crash Wednesday night at the Montgomery-Blue Ash border hurt six people. Martin faces charges of vehicular assault, resisting arrest, and driving under the influence. Officers say they're still not sure what the Cleveland area man was under the influence of.